One of the nice things about Children's Hospital of Los Angeles for the Pediatric Hematology-Oncology Fellowship Program is the amazing depth and breadth of experience that they get both clinically and academically. Our fellowship program is a traditional three-year fellowship program, the first year consisting mainly of inpatient rotations, and then the second and third year is primarily based in research.
This place has a huge number of patients who come through, and we see the rare tumors that maybe there's only a handful of cases a year, but we also have our patients with more common diagnoses, and as fellows we get to be a part and are expected to be a part of all of those diagnoses.
Being a resident here, I was seeing stuff that I would only read in textbooks back in medical school that I was told that like I would probably never see it again.
We've actually been the number one institution in North America for all of Children's Oncology Group in clinical trial enrollment for the last 2 years running. That number speaks for itself in that it shows that we have amazing depth and breadth of experience in exposure of diagnoses, as well as the types of cases and patients that we treat. We really strongly encourage our trainees to really participate in the care of their patients and to really take ownership of their patients and drive the care and coordination of care.
Our attendings are incredibly supportive. These people are internationally renowned, and I think I am shocked with how down to earth everyone is here.
There's a lot of stress on collaborative teamwork, especially in the hematology and oncology department. We're constantly working together as a team, so I think that's such an amazing culture here that you're not really alone, and there's always help if you need it.
We have amazing research opportunities here at CHLA on the basic science and laboratory side. And not only at CHLA, but many of the faculty also have joint appointments with the Norris Cancer Center. And that opens up even more opportunities.
For me, I came into the field really for the clinical reasons, and I have loved the research that I'm doing. And it's actually starting to shape me in a way that I feel like research and academics are going to be a bigger part of my career.
Our mission is to develop the next generation of leaders in our field of pediatric hematology oncology. And I think the graduates of our program are among the best in the country, if not the world.
Our fellowship program uniquely has strength in every discipline within hematology, oncology, and transplant. And I think the experience with our high patient volumes and diversity of clinical diagnoses and patient backgrounds, coupled with our culture and environment of camaraderie and collaboration, really make this the best training program in my mind.